It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware. I've got a name, LeRoy Brown. Now LeRoy's hard in trouble. Stands about 6 foot four. All the downtown ladies call him true top lover. The men just call him sir. And it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown. The baddest man in the whole downtown. He's better than old King Kong. And he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Now LeRoy, he a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his bling and his diamond rings under everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental. He's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 32 gun in his pocket of fun. He's got a razor in his shoe. And it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown. The baddest man in the whole downtown. He's fatter than old King Kong. And he's meaner than a junkyard. Ago, LeRoy's shooting dice, and at the end of the bar sat a girl named Mary, and oh, she sure looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And LeRoy Brown had learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. He's fatter than old King Kong. And he's meaner than a junkyard dog. Now the two men took to fighting. And when they pulled them from the floor, LeRoy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. Oh, there's a moral to my story. Although you may be bad, there's gonna be someone somewhere better than you. And you better not make a man. So it's bad, bad LeRoy Brown. Old downtown, he's fatter than old King Kong, and he's meaner than a junkyard dog. I said that he's